So the first misadventure was the car in front of us. Those are our friends. Their truck started to run hot, so we had to fix that problem. Then our wheel bearing went out.
Yeah, we were climbing the hill right before Fancy Gap on 77 North when a wheel bearing blew out on the truck.
And now the 100-gallon water tank up there is leaking. But what do we say? We say every day.
Every day Saturday.
No matter what happens,
guys. Whether you get a bath or not.
This strap, can we run that strap through some holes in the bag? What we're going to do with that? Let me tell you what it works. We're going to do some leverage right here.
I got the secret of the Egyptians. I could have built the pyramids.